Ahead of winters, India has fortified its border with China amid tensions over territory that were sparked since the armies of the two sides clashed in Galwan in Ladakh last year. In that clash, the deadliest in decades, 20 Indian soldiers were martyred along with casualties in the People's Liberation Army as well. To counter China, India has moved a bulk of its forces to the east. This because the area is crucial to India's defenses as the borders stretching east to Myanmar are poorly held. The corridor passing by Bhutan, Nepal and Bangladesh is of critical concern as it holds gas pipelines and railroads connecting central India to the northeast. While India and China have had talks to disengage, a key flashpoint area is still unresolved. The talks hit a deadlock again in October 2021 over Patrolling Point 15, as well as issues in Depsang Plains and Demchok. India therefore prepares for a second winter of engagement at the China border. US-manufactured Chinook helicopters, ultralight towed howitzers and rifles, as well as domestically made supersonic cruise missiles and a new-age surveillance system have been deployed in areas bordering eastern Tibet. The weapons have all been acquired in the past few years from the United States, as both India and its ally have deepened military partnership to counter an assertive China. Eastern Army Commander Lieutenant General Manoj Pandey said that boots, armor, artillery and air support were being combined to make the force agile, lean and mean so that we can employ faster. The Mountain Strike Corps is fully operationalized, he said. All units, including combat and combat support units, are fully raised and equipped.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.